I guess there are a couple of tips from us to get you started. If you start from a blank canvas and you don't know what to do, there are so many travel apps out there, and they pretty much all look the same. They list out places to visit in a list mode, in a grid mode, on a map. Think about experimenting. Think, is there any other way to drive your users to 10 amazing spots in your city? Is there any other interesting layout? Is there any other interesting interaction model or animations or transitions, not to use standard ways of highlighting spots? And don't be afraid to experiment. Don't be afraid to fail. It's not a real job. Nobody will fire you. Try to have fun, relax, and come up with something that's nobody has seen before.
So besides doing the design, which you have to think about, this is also a content challenge, right? You have to come up with the stuff that's going to be inside the app. So if you're going to be creating a list of 10 places in your city, don't think of the 10 obvious places that everybody already knows that are already on 100 other travel guides. Think about what you are personally passionate about. Maybe you are incredibly knowledgeable about modern architecture and you can, you know, highlight 10 of the best buildings that you think other people would love to see. Or maybe you're a coffee connoisseur, or maybe you're a ramen connoisseur, or whatever it might be. Use your passions to fuel your process and to fuel your content, because if you're passionate about it and you're taking people to the place that you know a lot about and you love, it will shine through and other people will love it as well.